person is dead and 6 injured after a masked gunman opened fire at a Nashville area church. Police say the suspect shot and killed a woman in the parking lot of Burnett Chapel Church of Christ and then went into the sanctuary and opened fire. And then police say he turned the gun on himself, but he is expected to survive. Police have not named the 26-year-old shooter.